Hello, and welcome to this video showing what you can do with 2N IP Verso's touch display. This tutorial will teach you how to set up your own phone book, contacts, adjust various aspects of the display, and also point out some new features we've recently added. We'll start with the basics, the phone book. Let's enter the phone book, from where you can see our company's structure and make calls. You can search the phone book by tapping the magnifying glass icon. Now that I had shown you what it looks like, let's jump into the web interface of the intercom and look at the configuration. First of all, the phone book has to be turned on. Then you can create a new folder in the directory by clicking the folder icon under Groups. A subfolder is created by selecting a parent folder and clicking the folder icon. Users are added into the selected group by the plus sign on the right. If there's a user without a correct phone number, they would appear in the menu as inactive. Now that we know how to create a phone book, let's make it a little nicer by adding a contact photo, like our contact Michael has in this example. This is really easy to do. Just click this icon in the given contact. Then pick and adjust your desired image, like this. You can also manage the directory position of each user directly from here and have full overview of all directory positions of each user. In this chapter, we're going to show you how to set up a slideshow. Images and videos are both uploaded from the Slideshow tab by clicking the plus sign. There's a new option to have a full screen image or video in recent firmware versions. Just upload it in the resolution shown in the parentheses here. Once you have more than one item here, you can change the slideshow's playback order like this. You can also adjust the slideshow activation timeout and transition time for each item here. Alright, let's move on to the keypad now. One of the main functions of the keypad is to enter codes in order to activate switches. If you want to make entering codes more secure, you can also scramble the keypad. Remember, this is only possible in the touch display module. Another function is to dial contacts by their virtual number. In order to unlock the virtual number field in users, you must enable virtual number dialing in the section keypad firstly. Virtual numbers are usable even when you have an intercom that's not registered to a proxy server. Each user can have a unique virtual number. As you can see, we now have an extra telephone icon on the display. If you have an intercom registered to a proxy server, you can use telephone mode instead. You can also turn on prefer icons to text, and that will only display the icons on the display. We're almost at the end of this video, but there's one more thing to know about: display brightness. As you can see, it's possible to manually adjust the default backlight levels in hardware backlight. There's also a power saving mode which dials down the backlight when the intercom is not used. All right, that's it for today. We hope you found this video useful. Thank you for your attention and we wish you a pleasant experience with 2N products.